What is up, you guys? It's Fabian from the Ons Journal, and right now we are in a city called Beneden Leeuwen in the Netherlands, and we are here near the Kaliwaal, which is a smaller part of the Big Waal, the river. And what happens here is that every year they have silk moths here, but on this specific area here in the Netherlands there are so many that the caterpillars, they produce so much silk that they colored a whole tree white. So around this area every year they come here and they do the same, but this year it was really a lot. So take a look at this tree. Okay, so as you can see behind me, this is just a regular willow, but because of the caterpillars producing a lot of silk, and they do this for like birds so they don't become prey, they have this as a defense system. But because there are so many little caterpillars, the whole tree turned white. As you can see, there's all white over here. It almost looks like Halloween decoration. And what's cool about these caterpillars is they are harmless against humans. So you can just touch them and they don't do anything.
Thanks so much for watching the video. If you want to follow me around the world, please make sure you subscribe and also give it a thumbs up, because it motivates me to make more videos.